man has been missing for more than 2 hours. He was last seen in the water. He's traveled from Vietnam with his wife to visit his son and daughter. It's his first time at Bondi. Whippet's assessment is grim.
After looking at his clothes on the ground, no one's gonna leave the beach without their stuff intentionally, and they're sitting right in front of the worst rip. I was ready to get in the water and, if I had to, go and retrieve a body.